for the story itself, because po, actually, when I read the script, it's parang very surprising for me. Syempre, parang I can't call myself naive, pero there are some things that I'm unaware of as a woman.
Well, wala kaming tinapon dito about the showbiz, and I don't know anything about that. But tinakita namin dito yung levels of the business. Merong mga escort na pang pupulang dun sa date to look pretty, na may ka-date ka. There are escorts that are there for just companionship. And then of course, alam natin na, there are escorts there that go all the way. So dito sa movie, we'll show you the different types of levels of escorts. Pero also the side of these escorts, yung buhay nila na hindi nakikita ng iba, because they get judged for what they do. But we don't look at why they get into this kind of work, saan sila nanggaling, anong pinanggaling nila, ang problema nila sa buhay, kaya napipilitan sila pumasok sa ganitong industry.